complete today's assignment, we are going to color in or add shadows to the drawing that we did yesterday. So with that being said, I'm going to be referring to this image and I'm going to be adding color to it. I can also refer to my image, which I have in my photos. And I'll be going back and forth between the two to match my colors and my shadows as I want. You don't have to make it look realistic. You can make it abstract or surreal by making it look fun and unique. And you can also add patterns to your design. So either you're drawing on your surface to make it more fun and unique, like our pattern with Nick City, you're making it look realistic with shadows, or you're making it fun with color and or realistic with real colors. To continue drawing on my drawing from yesterday, I'm opening up my Keynote, and I'm clicking on the plus sign. Here, I'm going to choose drawing again, and this time I'm going to play around with these tools down here in my color palette to be able to have a little bit more fun with my picture and my cup and spoon. Before I begin drawing though, I realized yesterday that I had forgot a line on the spoon, which makes it look silly, so I'm going to fix the edge of the spoon and then I'm going to have fun coloring. Now that I have finalized the coloring of my drawing, I'm going to click Present. I'm going to wait for my image to appear. Then I'm going to do a screenshot. And now I will turn in my screenshot to Ms. Hall. Thank you for completing your still life drawing.